But when God calls you and he says you must be born again, he calls you to be united unto him, and you are no longer your own. And the Bible says he has purchased you. He has purchased you with the blood, and you now belong to him. He purchased you with the blood. I don't know, in the physical, before you even get married, I'm talking about some cultures, they say you pay lobola ahead. You like you make a deposit, like I'm coming back. Hallelujah. So it's as if you are now purchasing what belongs unto you. That's just in the physical. It's like you're taking out a deposit. You're saying I'm gonna come back. And that's the same in the spirit.
We are one and
he purchased us with the blood. Amen.